So Radeon SSG is a special GPU which has a huge memory on the same GPU. You can actually use this huge memory for something special. So we use 3ds Max to build this scene, and it is rendered using ProRender. And this, we run a lot of rendering. And then after that, we cache this a lot of data on the memory on this SSG. And then we are now reconstructing this frame from this large cache, which is sitting on this memory, to actually get this interactive rendering. Customers are suffering from long rendering time for this kind of photorealistic rendering image. So we were thinking about what is the technology which can actually bring this to interactive frame rate. SSG combined with this Radeon ProRender was actually the best solution. So it's not only just like you can rotate, but you can also move around in the scene. Getting this kind of photoreal rendering in interactive frame rate is extremely difficult. So usually it takes like more than an hour to just get a single frame. But now we are doing this kind of interaction in real time, which is something we couldn't do without using this SSG.